A new lawsuit filed this morning against celebrity chef Rachael Ray and her dog food brand. A lab found several chemicals in the food that can be also found in weed killers. The company responding saying it is the safest food on the market. 13 UNC.